I'm going down to South Park, gonna have myself a time.
Friendly faces everywhere, humble folks without temptation.
I'm going down to South Park, gonna leave my woes behind.
And we're parking day or night, people spouting howdy neighbors.
Heading on up South Park, gonna see if I can't unwind. Come on down to South Park and meet some friends of mine.
Okay. I'm getting pretty sick of him calling my mom.
Well, cause mom's a bitch, she's a big fat bitch, she's the biggest bitch in the whole wide world. She's a stupid bitch, and there ever was a bitch, she's a bitch to all the boys and girls.
Shut your fucking mouth, Carmen!
On Monday, she's a bitch, on Tuesday, she's a bitch, and Wednesday to Saturday, she's a bitch. Then on Sunday, just to be different, she's a super king, Kamehameha bitch.
Come on, you all know the words.
Have you ever met my friend? Cause mom, she's the biggest bitch in the whole wide world. She's a mean old bitch, and she has stupid hair, she's a bitch, 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 bitch.
A little bit something like this.
Mama, you're the fucking one, you're the 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 one.
Smiled upon you this day, the fate of a nation in your hands, and blessed be the children who fight with all our bravery till only the righteous stand. You see the distant flames, they bellow in the night. You fight in all our names for what we know is right. And when you all get shot and cannot carry on, though you die, la resistance lives on. You may be stabbed in the head with a dagger or a sword. You may be burned to death or skinned alive or worse. But when they torture you, you will not feel the need to run, for though you die, la resistance lives on.
Tomorrow night, we'll be entertained. An execution, what a sight. Tomorrow night.
There, there's so much room where babies birth and flowers bloom. Tomorrow night, up there is doomed, and so I will be going soon.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Paga. You're a bona fide bastard, Uncle Paga. Looks like we may be out of luck.
Tomorrow night, we're pretty fucked.
Why did our mothers start this war? What the fuck are they fighting for? When did this song become a marathon?
I want to.
We
Your dick in half, and serve it to a pig, and then it hurts your laugh, and dance a dickless jig. But that's the way it goes, and no one will shut up on, though we die.
I want to
Lawrence
be
stars,
a
bitch.
There are times when you get suckered in by drugs and alcohol and sex with women. But it's when you do these things too much that you've become an addict and must get back in touch. You can do it, it's all up to you, okay? With a little plan, you can change your life today. You don't have to spend your life addicted to smack, homeless on the streets, giving handjobs for crack. Follow my plan and very soon you will say, it's easy, okay? Step one, instead of ass, say buns, like kiss my buns or you're a buns hole. Step two, instead of shit, say poo, as in bull poo poo, head in this poo is cold. Step three, with bitch, drop the tea, cause bick is Latin for generosity. Step four, don't say fuck anymore, cause fuck is the worst word that you can say. So just use the word okay.
We can do it, it's all up to us, okay.
Okay.
Poo is cold.
Step three.
With bitch, drop the tea, cause bitch is Latin for generosity.
it's not as if I don't try. I just fuck up, try as I might. But I can change, I can change. I can learn to keep my promises, I swear it. I'll open up my heart and I will share it. Any minute now I will be born again. Yes, I can change, I can change. I know I've been a dirty little bastard. I like to kill, I like to make, yes, I'm insane, but it's okay, cause I can change. It's not my fault that I'm so evil. It's society, society. You see, my parents were sometimes abusive, and it made a prick of me. But I can change, I can change.
What if you remain a sandy little butthole?
Hey, Satan, don't be such a twit. Mother Teresa won't have shit on me. Just watch me change. Here I go, I'm changing.
Well,
while people play in the sun all day.
Makes it rain when.
Can't read my poker face. she got the love nobody.
Tonight, Stellar Productions presents the boy band of the decade! It's Finger Bang, live from Madison Square Gardens!
Finger Bang! Bang, bang! Finger Bang, bang! Bang, bang, bang! I'm gonna finger bang, bang you into my lap! Girl, you like to finger bang and it's alright! Cause I'm the king of finger bang, let's not fight! I'll just finger bang, bang you every night!
And girl, you know that you're the only girl for me! Girl, girl, you're the girl of my fantasy!
God damn it!
Yo. Come on.
I've been so lonely, girl. I've been so sad and down. Couldn't understand why haters joked around. I wanted to be free with other creatures like me. And now I got my wish. Cause I know that I'm a gay fish, gay fish, gay fish, yo. Motherfucking gay fish, gay fish. I'm a fish, yo. Coming on a gay fish. It's alright, girl. Making love to other gay fish, gay fish. All those lonely nights at the grocery store. In the frozen fish aisle, feeling like a whore. Cause it wasn't being true. Even though everyone said that I had to make a switch, gay fish. Now I know that I'm a gay fish, gay fish, gay fish, yo. Motherfucking gay fish, gay fish. I'm a fish, yo. Now where I belong, girl. Making love to other gay fish.
I used to be scared, denying who I was. Acting straight, but then going out to the gay fish clubs. Dancing with the marlins, making out with all the snappers. I'd take a salmon home and work that caudal fin for hours. But now I'm out and I'm free to love what I want. Be it yellowfin or bass or them trout in Vermont. I slap that marlin ass, make that group of butt shake. I'll come to your house and have an orgy in your motherfucking fish tank. Fish tank.
Motherfucking gay fish.
Now where I belong, girl. Making love to other gay fish, gay fish.
I really get around, I'm the slut of the sea. When I say I've got crabs, I mean it literally. I was eating dinner and just had to go down on that mackerel on the dish. Cause I'm the gayest of the gay fish, gay fish, gay fish. Motherfucking gay fish, gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Going on a gay fish, gay fish.
Now where I belong, girl.
But I got to settle down, I can't be a whore. I ain't gonna just sleep with any fish no more. I found me a lover, a brother who's a cross-dressing pike named Trish. And together we are gay fish, gay fish.
Gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish, gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Going on a gay fish, gay fish.
Now where I belong, girl.
Making love to other gay fish, gay fish, gay fish.
When the town needed me most, I was just out bitching because all I cared about was getting high and rich. I can't even remember the old me.
There was a boy I used to know, with dreams as big as the fire in his heart. He grew to be a man of such goodwill, always so patient, always so smart. He had so much, but he threw it away. Somewhere along he got off track, but today he's making the change for good. And now that man is coming back. Oh, we missed you, Randy.
Where have you been? It seems such a long time since we've seen our old friend. Everyone needs you, Randy. Where did you go? It's like you just became a one-note override part of the show. Here I am, trying to make it right. Gonna take my life back with my baby tonight. Oh, we missed you, Randy.
We missed you, Randy.
Where have you been?
I've been acting like a fool.
It seems such a long time since we've seen you, old friend. We've all been waiting for this day to come. We're all so happy about the things you've done. Cause you're going back to Randy.
I'm going back to Randy.
We missed you, Randy.
I missed me, Randy.
It's so good to have you back now, our dear friend.
We missed you, Randy.
Our dear friend.
Randy.
I'm Randy.
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 I'm Randy.
Randy. Randy.
Select crowd in your safe space.
My safe space.
People that support me mixed in with more people that support me and say nice things. Rainbows all around me. There is no shame in my safe space.
My safe space.
Your safe space, brick by brick, I shall smash it with glee.
What? Who is that?
You cannot stop me from getting inside. I am cold and I am hard, and my name is Reality.
Oh no, not Reality. Somebody stop him.
I'll take care of him, Jenny.
You can't ruin our lives, Reality.
Our safe space will keep you out.
Locked. We can face almost anything.
But Reality, we can do it.
We blame the government or blame society?
Or should we blame the images on TV?
No, blame Canada!
Blame Canada!
With all their beady little eyes and flapping heads so full of lies.
Blame Canada! Blame Canada!
We need to form a full assault!
It's Canada's fault!
Don't blame me for my son Stan. He saw the darn cartoon and now he's off to join the Klan! And my boy Eric once had my picture on his shelf. But now when I see him, it tells me to fuck myself.
Well, blame Canada! Blame Canada!
It seems that everything's gone wrong since Canada came along.
Blame Canada! Blame Canada!
They're not even a real country anyway.
My son could have been a doctor or a lawyer, rich and true. Instead, he burned up like a piggy on a barbecue.
Should we blame the matches?
Should we blame the fire?
Or the doctors who allowed it to expire?
Heck no! Blame Canada!
Blame Canada!
With all the hockey hum of a low. And that bitch on Murray, too.
Blame Canada! Shame on Canada!
All heard of Rudolph and his shiny nose, and we all know Frosty, who's made out of snow. But all of those stories seem kind of gay, 'cause we all know who brightens up our holiday.
Mr. Hanky, the Christmas poo,
small and brown, he comes from you.
Sit on the toilet, here he comes,
squeezing tween your festive buns. A present from down below, spreading joy with a howdy ho. He's seen the love inside of you, 'cause he's a piece of poo. Sometimes he's nutty, sometimes he's corny, he can be brown or greenish brown. But if you eat fiber on Christmas Eve, he might come to your town.
Mr. Hanky, the Christmas poo,
he loves me, I love you, therefore vicariously he loves you.
I can make a Mr. Hanky too.
Sometimes he's firm.
Sometimes he's practically water.
Sometimes he hangs off the end of your ass and won't fall in the toilet, 'cause he's just clinging to your sphincter, and he won't drop off, and so you shake your ass around, try to get it to drop in the toilet, and finally it does.
Mr. Hanky, the Christmas poo,
when Christmas leaves, he must leave too.
Flush him down, but he's never gone. His smell and his spirit leave.
People are dying, children are crying, politicians are lying too. Cancer is killing, Texaco's spilling, the whole world's gone to hell, but how are you?
I'm super, thanks for asking. All things considered, I couldn't be better, I must say. I'm feeling super, no, nothing bugs me. Everything is super when you're, don't you think I look cute in this hat? I'm so sorry, Mr. Cripple, but I just can't feel too bad for you right now, because I'm feeling so insanely super that even the fact that you can't walk can bring me down.
He's super, thanks for asking. All things considered, he could be better, he must say.
I'm super, no, nothing bugs me. Everything is super when you're, don't you think I look cute in this hat? These little pants, this matching tie that I got at mom.
In the barracks and the trenches as well.
Look him up.
PKL says to us to tell.
No.
Yes, he's super and he's proud to be fair.
Okay.
Everything is super when you're gay. When you're gay.
Okay, Ike, you're my little brother, so I have to show you how to celebrate Hanukkah. This is called a dreidel. You spin it and see where it lands, and you sing this song. I have a little dreidel, I made it out of clay, and when it's dry and ready, with dreidel I shall play. Oh, dreidel, 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 I made you out of clay. Dreidel, 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 with dreidel I shall play. Now you try it, Ike. Just spin it with your fingers like this.
H-I-J-K-L-O-P-O-P. The sun. Spider out.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Oh, hey, Cartman. We're playing dreidel. You want to try?
Sure. Here's a little dreidel that's small and made of clay, but I'm not gonna play with it, 'cause dreidel's fucking gay.
Hey, shut your mouth, fat ass.
Jews play stupid games. Jews. That's why they're lame.
Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel,
Jews.
I made you out of clay.
Play stupid games.
Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel,
Jews.
With dreidel I shall play.
That's why they're lame.
What's going on?
Oh, it's that Hanukkah thing. It's so amazing. You spin this thing on the ground and it goes round and round. I could watch it all day. Let me try. I'll try to make it spin. It fell, I'll try again.
Oh, dreidel, 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 I make you out of clay. Dreidel, 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 with dreidel I shall play. Oh, dreidel, 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 I make you out of clay.
Play stupid games.
Dreidel, 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 with dreidel I shall play.
That's why they're
made. Play stupid
dreidel, dreidel, dreidel,
dreidel,
dreidel,
dreidel,
I shall play.
Hello, boys.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, how precious. You
boys are all playing dreidels. Now you know that dreidel is a time-honored tradition for the Hebrew people.
Yes, we know, Miss Bablowski. It's so very interesting.
Now when you learn to make the dreidel spin, you'll know our people always win. Keep spinning more to make the dreidel spin.
The stupid game.
Our people always win.
That's why they're lame.
Oh, hi, Dad.
Hello, everybody. Say, can I join in?
Sure.
I have a little dreidel. I made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, with dreidel I shall everybody dreidel, dreidel, dreidel.
We're singing about a dreidel.
Oh, sorry.
We'll talk about this later, Gerald.
To this place, I don't recognize it anymore. It used to be so fun and special. What is life worth living for? The dream is dead, our land is gone. There's a hole in my heart and I can't go on. There are too many minorities at my water park.
My water park.
This was our land, our dream,
our dream.
And they've taken it all away. They just keep coming and coming.
Minority.
I tried to go and tell the police, but even the authorities are minorities at my water park. There's no place for me to sit anymore, and the lines just keep getting crazier. There are Mexicans all around me. The lazy river has never been lazier. It's a 40-minute wait to go down one slide, and the instructions are in Spanish on the zip line ride.
Cale sus brazos y piernas dentro del paseo.
Just do it in English. There are too many minorities.
Too many.
At my water park.
Somebody do something.
Where did they all come from? Why can't they leave this land alone? And it's such a tragedy.
Feel a bit like dying.
We looked the other way too long. We've got to change our priorities and get all these minorities out of my water park. Minorities.
Mexicans and Asians.
Black people.
I think I even saw Native American grass.
God, I'm asking, please get all of these minorities out of my water park. My water park.
Bye-bye. Lighty and a hidey lighty lay. We work and we make cigarettes all hidey lighty day. So folks can get a breaky from their stressful lighty lives and relaxy with the cigarettes we make all day and night.
I like to have a cigarette every now and then. It makes me feel calmer when the day is at an end. And if it gives me cancer when I'm 80, I don't care. Who the hell wants to be 90 anyway?
So with a hidey lighty lighty and a hidey lighty lay, we work and we make cigarettes all hidey lighty day. So folks can get a breaky from their stressful lighty lives and relaxy with the cigarettes we make all day and night.
There's a time in our lives when we must listen to the oppressed
and realize we've been keeping women down.
They have power and they have courage,
and we must all stand by the belief that a woman is strong and she has the right to queen.
Fly free, free to queen aloud, fly free. Let every queen show that you're proud.
You face so many challenges to put an end to your grief.
You're a woman now, and you are free to queen.
It's time for equality. We must give them the respect they deserve.
They're just the same as you and me. Their rights must be preserved.
Queen free. Every woman has the right, queen free. Let your queeping star shine bright. You are woman, hear you roar.
Queen free,
queeping too loud to ignore. Queep a little each day and let your soul take flight. Queen free.
La 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 la.
Fuck yeah.
La 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 la, free free.
Oh yeah, man. Oh.
Cream free, cafeteria free. La 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 la, free. Ho 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 ho.
Dad, what are you doing?
Free.
Cafeteria
free.
People are dying, the fault is our own. You can do lots of damage when you're on your phone. We all have to agree to change it somehow. Let's all make a pledge to
day you're being a president, you put down your mobile device.
Put it down.
If I'm on the phone, I will not get behind the desk of an Oval Office.
Put it down.
I'll take the pledge.
I'll take the pledge. And I'll take the pledge.
No one cares.
What's that? I was just elected president. Well then, goodbye.
Put it down in your president.
Brian, look, I was just elected president.
That's great, Nancy. Now put down your phone.
Right.
Give a standing ovation for suicide in our nation, or I will rip my own guts out without one hesitation. Dedication, that's what it's taken to waken people to care. And yet my future's so hazy, my girlfriend's making me crazy. But still I'm working so hard, you know, just trying to hold on. Cause I know that you'd all miss me so much if I was gone. And all the voices stop solo, but every day I hear them grow, saying, Eric, don't do it, don't do it.
Where the sun always shines.
He's gonna jack it.
Been spreading the word and now I need to ease my mind.
Jacking it ho.
Been planting them apple seeds and while the apples grow, I'm gonna go out jacking it in San Diego.
Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spanking it, spanking it, smack.
I don't need no shirt, no. Gonna take them pants right off.
He's about to jack it.
On such a bright day, who needs underwear or socks?
Jack it, jack it, ho.
Been around God's country, and there's one thing I know. There's no better place for jacking it than San Diego.
Jack it, jack it, jack it, jack. Spanking it, smacking it, smack. Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Jacking it, spanking it, spanking it, smack.
Come to San Diego, there's so much to see. From the sparkling waters of Mission Bay to the warm tortillas of Old Town. And after a day of sightseeing, why not try spanking it in one of our charming city streets? San Diego, come, take a load off.
Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spanking it, smackity smack. Whacking it, whacking it, whackity whack. Spanking it, jerking it, smackity smack.
The cars are passing me by, they honk and say hello.
Hey, that guy's jacking it.
From his window, there's a guy shooting video.
Video of him jacking.
And if the good Lord Jesus comes knocking on my door, just tell him that I'm jacking it in San Diego.
Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spanking it, smacking it, smack.
He's about to jack it.
Jacking it, jack, jacking it, jacking it, whacking it.
So you're one of Yelper's special blessed. You demand a restaurant's very best. Well, they're gonna treat you special, I'm telling you, chum. Now get yourself ready for some boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
That's called the Yelper special.
Boogers and cum.
Say, what's that on your pretzel? Your online critiques are real useful to some. Now have a good time eating boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
Someone farted on your salad.
Boogers and cum.
But your decor critiques are valid. You think you're special like you're A number one. Well, there's a whole lot of special in boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
How about some feces with your flounder?
Boogers and cum.
You like that queefy quarter pounder?
What's that spice that feels tangy on my tongue? Oh, that's a yuzu pepper along with some boogers and cum.
Here you are, sir.
Thank you, David. That's good service. I will bring you food every day, my friend. Is that a jalapeno cream sauce? Yes, my father made it just for you. It's tart but savory.
Boogers and cum.
Being a food critic's easy.
Boogers and cum.
Oh, you feeling a little queasy? Do you need a diagnosis? Well, the doctor's got one.
Your stomach seems to be filled with boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
Piss in your potatoes.
Boogers and cum.
Some guy shit on your tomatoes. All right, fancy food critic, looks like you've won. Now please enjoy all the boogers. Burgers and
Cum!
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. You're a cocksucking, ass-licking Uncle Fucker. You're an Uncle Fucker, yes it's true. Nobody fucks uncles quite like you.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. You're the one that fucked your uncle, Uncle Fucker. You don't eat or sleep or mow the lawn. You just fuck your uncle all day long.
What's going on here?
Yesterday.
Uncle Baca, that's U-N-C-L-E. Fuck you, Uncle Baca!
Suck my butt.
Poo-choo.
Poo-choo trains land down its tracks with a
poo-choo
all the way and back.
Poo-poo train is my favorite thing, spreading Christmas joy as we ride and sing.
Christmas time wouldn't be the same without hugs and kisses and a poo-choo train.
At South Park Elementary, we're better than that. Come on, let's all put an end to bullying. Right now. 5, 6, 7, 8. Bullying isn't cool. Bullying is lame. Bullying is ugly and has a stupid name. For a healthy world, bullying's unfit. And I think I know what we should do to it. Do it. Let's all get together and make bullying kill itself. Bullying's an ugly thing. Let's shove its face in the dirt and make bullying kill itself. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Boy, you like my body, set the mood, let's play. You can touch me anywhere.
Stop. We can stomp it out. We can beat its ass until it starts to cry. Let's gang up on it and tell it it smells. And beat its ass worse if it ever tells.
If it ever tells.
Let's all join together to try and make bullying kill itself. It'll be fun to see just how bad we can make it feel. Make bullying kill itself. Whoa. Whoa, whoa.
My heart says yes, yes. But my vagina says no.
Trapped inside the darkness of my mind, I try to break free, the words are so unkind.
Stupid,
ugly, ugly, ugly,
handsy,
dark,
dark, dark.
Can I not do this, please? I don't want to do this.
Health nut. She cooked food in a wok. Mr. Harris was her boyfriend, and he had a great big cock. A doodle doodle. The rooster just won't quit. And I don't want my breakfast because it tastes like shih tzus. Make good house pets. They're cuddly and sweet. Monkeys aren't good to have because they like to beat their meeting in the office. A meeting in the hall. The boss, he wants to see you so you can suck his balls. Zach was a writer. He lived with Alan Funt. Mrs. Roberts didn't like him, but that's because she's a contaminated water. Can really make you sick. Your bladder gets infected and blood comes out your dick. Take what I'm saying, 'cause it will.